Caitlin again with the Fresno Chaffee Zoo. Today we're going to meet up with a new group of friends. We're actually going to head on over to meet our African warthogs, and they're right around the corner. So we'll see if they've come over or if we need to give them a call. Follow me.
Zephyr, Zara, Zoe, Zelda. There you are. So this is Zephyr. He's the one male that we have here. One of the things that our warthogs really enjoy is getting a good scratch. So we have these fun little bamboo scratchers that we can use to give them a good scratch on the nose. And then next to him are his two sisters and actually his mom. So Zara is the mom of these three. And it's a little bit hard, tricky to tell them apart sometimes. But Zephyr here, he's the easiest one because he does have that warthog, those warthog warts on his face that they have that for. But we also have some fun tasty treats that we're going to get to feed them today. So Sarah Lee's going to help me out with that. Come on a treat. So in the wild, these guys are native to Africa, and their population numbers are actually holding fairly steady. They adapt really well to changes in their environments, and they are pretty opportunistic about the things that they eat. So here they get a variety of different produce and some grasses, but they absolutely love their carrots. That's a fun little treat for them. And these are our warthogs here at the Fresno Chaffee Zoo.